11th race pacers in behind the starting gate. Here they come. And ain't easy, the lags behind. They're off and pacing. There goes Prince du Jour out fast for the lead. There goes Loyalty Ranger as they race for position. Loyalty Ranger benefits from the inside. Prince du Jour now third, moving into second. Be Reasonable is right there in third. A length and a quarter. Okay's Noble a gap to the bird, whoever blue chip. Total effort done, it ain't easy. A battle up front, Loyalty Ranger is on the inside, but Prince du Jour is on the attack at the quarter. 28-1, Prince du Jour now has a little length and a quarter. Loyalty Ranger is right there, second, two lengths. It's Be Reasonable right there in third, now by two lengths. Okay, is Noble. It's Weber Blue Chip, followed by the bird, and to the outside, it's Total Effort, and far, far back, it ain't easy. They're heading for the half-mile marker, Loyalty Ranger, up on the outside, but Be Reasonable is on the attack, followed by Prince du Jour. They're halfway home, 58-2 into the clubhouse turn, and Loyalty Ranger leads the way as Be Reasonable moves on him on the outside, a challenging second, Prince du Jour. Weber Blue Chip, hold on the inside, it's okay's Noble and Total Effort. Out of the turn, they come into the back stretch, and Loyalty Ranger leads three parts of a length. Be Reasonable is on the outside, trying to come on second. Prince du Jour is right there in third, a length on the outside. Weber Blue Chip, they're by the three-quarter mile mark. 1:28.4 into the final turn. Be Reasonable is on the outside with a neck in front. Loyalty Ranger is fighting to come back. On the outside, Weber Blue Chip is there. Prince du Jour is only hope, the open stretch. Here they come, turning for home. Loyalty Ranger cuts the corner. Be Reasonable is out for the drive. Prince du Jour ducks to the inside. It's Loyalty Ranger on the outside. Weber Blue Chip three wide. Here comes Weber Blue Chip. Three horses at the wire. That is a photo.